Did you see what he did? The black Benz turned white. They couldn't believe it. Make him repeat it. That's some shit. I've never seen it. You should feel it. Meet it. I'll be a genius if I didn't think you might.
Came in a white Benz, left in a black one. dope lyrics, I'm telling you, Jahaz. It's called Jahaz Jazz.
Jazz.
Okay. No problem. We're still hanging out here, ladies and gentlemen. I'll open up the calls. I know you're excited and you can't wait to call in, but I'm going to be opening up the calls later on. For the meantime, we need to discuss what's happening. We're talking about survival at campus. And of course, most of the students at Makerere University were telling me that, you know, the boys were like, we survived between 300 to 500, like Sise. And well, the ladies there, actually, they do told me the least amount of money was 2.5 million. And the rest are telling me between 3.5 million, 4.5 million. And
those are the ladies. Sponsors.
Without the sponsors for hanging out and maybe the hair. Amazing world. And of course, when I was still at Makerere University, I phoned Dr. Hamza. He was one of the graduates, and he graduated with a Bachelor of Medicine and Surgery.
Okay.
Mwami Rema Namakula. Rema Namakula was also there, and Yabade Walim in the VIP, Yada Today. You know, those are the benefits of being a celebrity. Now, if you're not a celebrity, and maybe you are married to Dr. Hamza, you may end up, you know, sitting at the back. But yeah. Of course, this is Rema. She was there sitting in the VIP. So I also hooked up with Dr. Hamza Sebunya and asked him, did he find any challenges at campus? And what are his survival skills? We have a video that I'm going to show you, and you hear what he had to say about, you know, his time at Makerere University. Right now, my producer played that video for the people to listen and hear.
Campus life at campus, it has challenges, it has ups and downs. But nonetheless, we've accomplished the journey. To have achieved this, there's another one coming aboard. I have a scholarship already. But of course, my biggest challenges were in terms of accommodating both my business schedule socially and school. But of course, I usually, as I said earlier on, I have a day planner and I plan my schedules. I have time for studies and I have time for my other part of business. Of course, I was never stressed much about tuition. I've been on government scholarship. So my only responsibility was to be always available for my classes, for my clinical days when I'm supposed to be there. And of course, I thank all my teachers, I thank my professors, all the doctors who have endeavored to do all they did, put in all the efforts they did, so that we have this achievement today.
And that is Dr. Hamza Sebunya. So if you didn't know that he was on scholarship, yeah, he has been on a government scholarship. That I can confirm.
How long is this course? Like 5 years?
This course is, it must be between 4 to 5 years.
Okay.
4 to 5 years, medicine and surgery. Well, being on government scholarship, that means automatically he's going to be somewhere working for the government in some type of way. And according to what he said, well, he also has another scholarship, so he's still going to be studying. And
PhD, studying. Master or something.
Yeah. That is coming from Dr. Sebunya. And well, I know there's so many people that have friends that are graduated, or sisters and brothers are graduated. When I open up the lines, and if you have a cousin, a friend who graduated this season, feel free to share some love, yeah? But for the meantime, let me go on for a break. When I come back, of course, more music. I'll be talking to you guys. I'll be on social media to check out what's happening.
Brian We're talking West about building.
Yeah, Brian West confirmed he's also coming through on the show later on. I see someone requesting for his music. That song with Fear was a dope jam that people really loved so much. But well, he's gonna be in the building and he has something brand new. Keep it locked, 5 to 7, courtesy of Lucky 3, Chisoboka.
Jingi de, just cocaine. Akama Ivan, Okiri Zanji.